Electoral Commission itself has made 6 changes to the initial declaration. If the declarations are correct, why do they keep making changes every day to the results that they themselves declared? Today, as we speak here, the gazette done by the Electoral Commission is so full of errors, and I boldly predict that that is also going to change. So the Electoral Commission itself admits that something is wrong with the results that they declare, even the Electoral Commission. The New Patriotic Party, which claims to have won the election itself, is saying that there are so many things wrong with the election results. The New Patriotic Party has self-noticed that it is going to contest 7 of the parliamentary results declared so far. 7, not 1, not 2, not 3, 7. So we have a situation where everybody agrees that these results are not correct, including the Electoral Commission itself and the New Patriotic Party. Now, if all of us agree that these election results are not correct, why are we quibbling? Why are we dancing around and fooling around? Well, we should confront the truth. And I hear our brothers and sisters of the New Patriotic Party always saying that, oh, they should go to court. They should go to court. And they should go to court. Have they gone to court? Because they're also telling us that they have problems with 7 constituencies. Have they gone to court? No. And if they haven't gone to court, what moral authority do they have to be called on people to go to court when they themselves are refusing to go to court? I think